What is the hardest part about reverting, about making shahada and being Muslim? As I said in another video, it is the loss of family and friends because I reverted. Islam is not highly regarded in the West, and where I live, it's even worse. It's even worse. You know, we say we live in what's called the Bible Belt, and Texas is the buckle on that belt, meaning the Christianity that people practice here is really strict and severe for people who are not Christians, if that makes sense.